Well, I hate to say it, you know, a man that was born and raised in Toronto, I found a new love affair in Laval province, and it happened to be in Montreal. All it started in the afternoon, a long walk along Rue Saint Catherine, and I got met a lovely, lovely lady who took me to the Petit Cochon for some charcuterie. From there, the conversation, the wine, maybe it was the music. Next stop was a little bit of walk down by the waterfront. The nightlife was really what it was that changed my mind and really made me sell my soul from Toronto. Is this how we're supposed to do it?